गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू एवरी वन? आई नो यू ऑल आर वेरी मच फाइन. वेलकम बैक ऑल ऑफ यू इन योर क्लास LKG. सो किड्स, टुडे इज आर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड टुडे आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू मेक यू लर्न सम GK क्वेश्चंस. ओके एंड किड्स, नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन सेशन, इट मीन्स ऑन मंडे. ओके, ऑन मंडे आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू द 5 पिक्चर्स रिलेटेड टू लेटर क्यू. And today we are going to start the practice of making small cursive letter R. तो मंडे को मैं आपसे 5 pictures of letter Q and R दोनों पूछने वाली हूँ. So be ready for that. Okay? So kids, what we are going to do today, as I told you, we are going to start the small cursive letter R and we are going to learn GK questions. Okay? So let's identify the letter R with its picture. So for that, look at this video. So kids, today we are going to start the identification of letter R with small cursive letter. So this is R, uppercase, lowercase and small cursive letter. We will do the practice. R for rabbit, R for rose, R for rainbow, R for ring and some more pictures are there. R for river, R for rainy season, R for raincoat, okay? And in the next video, we will learn some more pictures. But for today, these 4 pictures. R for rabbit, rose, rainbow, ring. Rabbit, rose, rainbow, ring. Okay, kids? Now, let's do the practice of making letter R. So, you have learned R for rabbit, R for rose, R for rainbow and R for ring. And there are others also, so many pictures are there related to letter R, like R for river, R for radish, R for red color, okay? R for raincoat, R for rain, R for rope, so many pictures are there and we will learn some more pictures in the next video. Okay kids, so let's revise. R for rabbit, rainbow, ring, rose, river. Okay? And yes, aap log bhi aur pictures dhoond ke rakhiye. I'm going to ask you on Monday. Okay, kids? So, kids, let's revise the rhymes one more time. And from Monday, we are going to start the learning story. Okay? So, let's revise the rhyme. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle. Again. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon, the little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. One more time. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon, the little dog laughed to see such sport and the dish ran away with the spoon. Okay, now which is our next rhyme? Tick tock, tick tock. Okay. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. It's time for work. It's time for play, so it sings throughout the day. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. If you will learn the rhymes with the help of actions, then you can learn them very easily. Okay, one more time. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. It's time for work, it's time for play, so it sings throughout the day. Tick tock, tick tock, merrily sings the clock. Okay kids, so we have revised the rhyme. Now what we will do? Now we will do the practice of making letter R in our cursive writing book. Or agar aapke paas book nahi hai, so you all have to do the practice of same in your English notebook. Okay, so let's take out your cursive writing book, everyone. Kids, there are 3 steps of making letter R. Okay, so I'm going to teach you the three steps. First of all, go up and touch the waistline, and last end of the line will be slightly curved. In the second step, go up and this curve will be moved inside and then outside. And in the third step, go up, loop up, then you have to come down in the shape of C. This is how you all have to make letter R. Now in a one, up, loop, inside, outside, and then C. Okay kids, now we will do the practice in the notebook, in book. So kids, now today we will going to do the practice of making letter R, and we have seen lots of pictures with related with letter R. Okay, so you can see here they are basically three steps, and R is only is between waistline and baseline. Okay, so in the first step we have to take stroke upwards, go up. Then we have to move this curve and go inside and take outside, and then just a C. Okay, so there are three following steps. If you make it carefully, then you can learn it easily. So first we will do the tracing. Okay, start from here, go up, then move the end line, and then go up, and then C. Okay, again, start from here, go up, and move the end line inside, outside, and then come down. Okay, this is R. Again, up, loop, up, down, curve. Up, loop, up, down, curve. Okay, one more time. Up, loop, up, down, curve. So this is how you all have to do the tracing. Okay, letter R, page number 47. Now we will do the same in dot. Start from this baseline, go up, and then आपको ये last में आपकी जो आपने stroke लिया है इसको थोड़ा सा curve करेंगे. फिर curve करने के बाद में you have to move inside, outside, and then the shape of C. Okay, again. Up, loop, outside, and then C. Again, up, loop, then outside, then C. Okay, one more time. Up, loop, outside, then C. Now let's recite the pictures related to letter R. R for rose, R for rabbit, R for radish, R for rain, R for raincoat, R for rhymes, yes, R for rope, R for roller pin, R for rickshaw, R for river. There are so many pictures related to letter R. Agar aap dhoondenge, so you can find out so many pictures. Okay? So this is how you all have to do the practice of making letter R in your book 47. Agar aapke paas mein book nahi hai, so do the practice of same in your notebook and send me the photographs. Okay kids, let's move on to the class. So we have done the practice of making small cursive letter R. Okay, now what we will do? Now we will learn the GK questions. Okay, so I think this question we have already learned. How many months are there in a year? How many months? There are 12 months in a year. Now this time you all have to learn the names of the months also. Okay. In the last of the video, I will show you the name of the months. Okay. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. And the most important thing is that अगर मैं आपसे English में question पूछ रही हूँ, so you should all learn the pronunciation of the names of the month very well. ठीक है, जो आप months के name बोलेंगे you have to pronounce them properly. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Okay? Now the next question is, when do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? When do we celebrate? We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. When will we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? On 2nd October. Okay, in the last of the video, you will see all the photographs of these questions. Okay, now the next question is, how many seasons are there in a year? Seasons matlab mausam. Kitne seasons hote hain? 5. Abhi kaun sa season aane wala hai? Winter season. Okay, so how many seasons are there in a year? 5. Names are? समर. समर में हमें बहुत गर्मी लगती है, जैसे मैम को अभी लग रही है, आई एम स्वेटिंग राइट नाउ. ओके, समर, विंटर, रेनी, ऑटम, स्प्रिंग. इट मीन्स समर इन विच वी स्वेट वेरी मच. ओके, क्योंकि बहुत हॉट होता है, बहुत गर्मी होती है. ओके, इन विंटर वी फील कोल्ड, इजंट इट? सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम डूइंग दिस एक्शन, कोल्ड. इन रेनी सीजन रेनिंग. ओके, बारिश होती है ना, सो इन रेनी सीजन रेनी. ऑटम, ऑटम में क्या होता है, जो ट्रीज होते हैं उनसे उनकी सारी लीव्स गिर जाती हैं और फिर न्यू लीव्स आती हैं. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम डूइंग द एक्शन ऑटम. एंड देन स्प्रिंग, स्प्रिंग सीजन में न्यू फ्लावर्स आर स्टार्ट ब्लूमिंग. जो फ्लावर्स होते हैं, न्यू फ्लावर्स आते हैं इन स्प्रिंग सीजन. ओके, सो हाउ मेनी सीजन्स? समर, समर, विंटर, रेनी, ऑटम, स्प्रिंग. ओके, एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट एल्स आई एम गोइंग टू सी, व्हाट आई हैव गिवन यू. ओके, एंड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, यस, द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इज दैट यू ऑल हैव टू लर्न योर फादर मदर मोबाइल नंबर. दिस टाइम इन एग्जाम आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू द नेम, द मोबाइल नंबर ऑफ योर फादर एंड मदर. सो दैट यू ऑल हैव टू डू बाय योर सेल्फ. यू ऑल हैव टू लर्न द मोबाइल नंबर ऑफ योर फादर एंड मदर. ओके, एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज, यू ऑल हैव टू लर्न द 10 बॉडी पार्ट्स नेम. ठीक है, आप कोई भी 10 बॉडी पार्ट्स नेम लर्न करेंगे. ओके, so let me revise you the names. Okay, so what is this? Eyes, nose, ears, lips, tongue, teeth, head, hair, hands. Okay, and then your legs, foot. Okay, knee. I am going to show you the picture also in the next video. Till then, try to learn the 10 body parts name. Okay? And I am going to ask you in the next video. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue, teeth, lips, cheeks. ये तो सब बच्चों को learn होना चाहिए, because we have learned chubby cheeks, dimple chin. Okay? Chin, head, shoulder, fingers, hands, legs. Okay kids, so these are the questions that you all have to revise. How many months are there in a year? When do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? How many seasons are there in a year? Your father and mother mobile number and 10 body parts name. Okay kids, so for today's class, up to this much only. And for Saturday and Sunday, I'm also going to give you some homework of your drawing book. Okay, so be ready for that, all of you. Bye bye. See you in the Monday online session class. Okay kids, till then everyone, take care all of you. Bye bye.